Imagine if, not just one, but two Earths had emerged side by side, each shaping the other's destiny. Terra Veloxia spins swiftly on its axis, bathed in the constant flux of a powerful magnetic field. Here, metallic pillars rise from geothermal grounds and vast oceans teem with majestic predators, while the sky pulses with the most vibrant auroras imaginable. In this second episode of our two-part series, we explore the marvels of a world where rapid rotation, extreme axial tilt, and intense magnetic forces forge a planet unlike any other. Traverse its landscape, from the depths of its oceans to the peaks of its crystal caverns, discovering how life contends with challenges far beyond the ordinary, sculpting a realm of breathtaking beauty and complexity. Join us as we delve into these dynamic environments, witnessing how life adapts to relentless celestial forces. From the iron-rich trees to the creatures that thrive amid the planet's magnetic spectacle, every aspect of existence here is an extraordinary adaptation to the unique conditions. Experience the resilience and ingenuity of nature on Terra Veloxia. Here in some of the larger mountains on Terra Veloxia, the crested sky jumpers exploit the planet's lower gravity to perform their spectacular leaps. These creatures, with powerful hind legs and a streamlined body, traverse the vertical cliffs with remarkable efficiency. Observing them navigate this steep landscape demonstrates the remarkable adaptations to their challenging environment. Their keen ability to sense and utilize the local magnetic fields aids in their navigation, allowing them to move with precision and agility across the treacherous terrain. In the valleys below, an extraordinary phenomenon unfolds each night. The rocks, rich in electroluminescent minerals, absorb and re-emit energy from Terra Veloxia's magnetic fields, casting a surreal glow over the landscape. Even the local flora has adapted, absorbing these minerals to enhance their own luminescence. This natural fluorescence is complemented by the intense auroras overhead, their brilliant hues painted across the night sky by the planet's magnetic turmoil. Together, they transform the night into a display of glowing lights and colors. Rising above the luminous valleys, the towering peaks of Terra Veloxia are a product of the planet's hyperactive plate tectonics, driven by its iron-rich core. These great heights create conditions for the starlight bloom to thrive in a thin atmosphere, adapting to rapid day-night cycles. These plants capture the fleeting sunlight efficiently during short days and illuminate the peaks during brief nights with their bioluminescent petals. Their ability to synthesize essential nutrients from minimal sunlight and their efficiency in water retention highlight their extraordinary adaptation to one of the most inhospitable but majestic landscapes on Terra Veloxia. In the searing heat of Terra Veloxia's volcanic landscapes, the thermal mushrooms flourish with remarkable resilience. These fungi thrive near the steaming volcanic vents, their caps coated in a reflective layer that turns deadly radiation into a source of nourishment. Adapted to extreme temperatures, these mushrooms absorb sulfur and other volcanic minerals, which fuel their growth and aid in their reproduction. The unique biochemistry of these fungi allows them to convert volcanic gases into organic compounds through a process similar to chemosynthesis. Scuttling across the volcanic soil, the mineral insects are small but vital players in this fiery world. Their exoskeletons shimmer with traces of metallic minerals, sourced from the nutrient-rich detritus they consume. The pyroserpents navigate the heat with ease, Their scales, evolved to dissipate extreme temperatures rapidly, allow them to hunt in the blistering warmth of the volcanic fields. They detect and stalk the mineral insects and occasionally each other. Deep within the heart of Terra Veloxia lies the Electric Forests, a region pulsing with natural electricity due to the planet's intense magnetic fields. Here, the electro trees stand as giants of conductivity, their towering forms rooted in conductive soil, rich in metallic minerals, and crowned with branches that reach for the charged skies. These trees harness the electrical currents induced by the magnetic turmoil around them, converting this raw power into life-sustaining energy. The flow of electrons through their specialized conductive tissues not only powers their metabolic processes, but also fuels complex chemical reactions that are crucial for their growth and reproduction. As lightning dances from tree to tree, the forest flickers with a life force not seen in any other part of the world, turning what would be destructive energy elsewhere into a spectacle of natural power and beauty, where each spark contributes to the cycle of life, propagating energy that feeds back into the ecosystem. Roaming beneath the electric canopy, the thunderhorns embody resilience and adaptation. Their thick, insulated skin protects them from the electrical surges that define their home, while their conductive horns, like natural lightning rods, store and dissipate energy with remarkable efficiency. These adaptations include specialized nerve pathways that allow them to sense and react to electrical fluctuations, enhancing their survival strategies. These majestic creatures have adapted not just to survive, but to thrive in the electro forests, using the very forces that power their world to defend themselves from predators and to assert their dominance in this electrified ecosystem. High above the surface, the sky gardens float effortlessly amidst the clouds. These buoyant ecosystems thrive thanks to fine, filamentous structures that keep them aloft in the planet's thick, turbulent atmosphere. Driven by its fast rotation, the turbulent tidal forces and the lower gravity allow these verdant islands to drift freely, creating a dynamic aerial habitat. Here, the vegetation absorbs moisture and nutrients directly from the atmosphere. Amidst these floating gardens, specialized insects flit from one verdant island to another. Adapted for life in the air, their lightweight bodies and expansive wings enable them to navigate the ever-moving landscape. These insects are crucial for pollination, ensuring the survival and propagation of the sky gardens. Beneath the serene dance of plants and pollinators lurks the formidable predator of the sky gardens. This creature glides silently among the floating vegetation. With wings that reflect the hues of Terra Veloxia's skies and sharp talons poised for capture, it preys on the unsuspecting sky garden insects. The winds here are a force of nature unlike any other. Propelled by the planet's rapid rotation, these winds are intensified by a pronounced Coriolis effect, creating powerful gusts that sweep across the landscape with relentless energy. As these vigorous winds howl over the terrain, they sculpt the surface and challenge the resilience of every living creature. These dazzling displays of auroras, fueled by the planet's strong magnetic field, bathe the night in a symphony of brilliant colors. Driven by the extreme axial tilt of Terra Veloxia, dramatic seasonal floods dominate the landscape at certain times of the year. As the planet tilts towards and away from its sun, vast tracts of land are submerged underwater, reshaping coastlines and inland terrains. These floods bring both renewal and destruction in the cyclic changes of the planet's ecosystems. In the seasonally inundated landscapes, life thrives on the rhythm of water. Each year, vast areas transform under the deluge of seasonal floods, reshaping habitats and challenging the resilience of every creature. As waters rise, they bring both life and upheaval, creating dynamic wetlands that are crucial for the survival of numerous species. Among the most adaptable is the walking squid-like creature, perfectly tuned to these cyclical changes. With elongated, flexible limbs, they glide through the newly formed waterways during floods and transition to land as the waters recede. Their ability to thrive in both submerged and dry terrains exemplifies the extraordinary adaptations required to survive in this ever-changing environment. Complementing this diverse ecosystem are the black lizards, masters of survival in the drying phases of the flood cycle. Their dark scales absorb vital warmth from the sporadic sunlight, while their burrowing behavior allows them to escape the harsher elements. Adapted to the dual realms of Terra Veloxia's shores and shallow waters, the ocean snakes possess a remarkable physiological trait. Their skin secretes a reflective substance that not only camouflages them against the sandy seabed, but also protects them from the sun's harsh rays. On land, they can absorb moisture directly through their skin, a crucial adaptation during the dry periods. While in the water, this capability allows them to filter oxygen, enabling extended submersion. A colossal marine predator patrols the surface waters, its presence as commanding as it is majestic. With a body built for power and precision, this predator navigates efficiently both near the surface and in deeper waters. Its large fan-like fins are not just for show, they are crucial for sudden bursts of speed and sharp turns, allowing it to ambush prey with a lethal combination of strength and agility. Far below the ocean's sunlit surface, communities of deep ocean creatures create a dazzling display of collective living. These beings, glowing with intrinsic bioluminescence, engage in a complex dance of lights, which serves as a means of communication and defense. In the darkest depths, they form intricate patterns, pulsating with life, confusing predators, and attracting mates. Deep within Terra Veloxia's subterranean landscapes, the iron trees stand as testament to the planet's mineral richness. These majestic structures draw sustenance from geothermal vents, crystallizing iron and other minerals into intricate, tree-like forms. Illuminated by the faint glow of thermal energy, they create a forest of metal and crystal, showcasing an eerie, yet captivating aspect of nature's ability to adapt and thrive in the harshest environments. In the shadowy recesses alongside the iron trees, filament creatures weave through the terrain. Their bodies, semi-fluid and highly adaptive, extend tentacles to explore and absorb nutrients from the mineral-rich substrata. These creatures pulse gently with each movement. Their forms a blend of organic and mineral elements, perfectly adapted to the cave's constant flux of geological activity. Hovering amidst the iron-rich stalactites, the magnetic spore floaters epitomize the fusion of biology and magnetism. These organisms, anchored in place by the cave's magnetic field, glow subtly to attract and digest airborne particles. Their presence adds a mystical quality to the subterranean ecosystem. Next time on Imagine If, join us as we embark on a new series dedicated to the expansion and settlement of planets across our solar system, where science meets imagination to pioneer life beyond Earth. Witness orbiting space stations and floating cities in extreme environments each a marvel of human ingenuity. See advanced ships navigating the depths of space and massive drills opening new realms beneath alien landscapes. Discover innovative methods of energy harvest, turning the fury of solar flares and icy geysers into power for burgeoning colonies. Explore high-tech hubs where life blooms in lush orbital greenhouses, crucial for sustaining life far from home. Journey with us on starships venturing to the unknown, their courses set towards the most remote corners of our solar system. As we prepare for the next leap forward, our sights are firmly set on the first destination of this thrilling journey. Tune in for our upcoming episode, Mercury Mission.